Yeah, hi, it's day seven. We started to make some progress, as you'll see in a minute. The weather's has been crap, but now it's turned in our favour. It's pretty cold this morning, as you can see, I'm togged up and so on, but it's dry. It's going to be dry for the rest of the project, which is good news for us. As you can see, we made some progress. We've got the structure of the building in